So I already got my wheel cap on, and let me get into it. Okay, y'all, I just cut my cap and stuff. Not too much on my eyebrows because I tried to do my makeup today. And yeah, it didn't turn out right. But yeah, I mean, I really don't care. So y'all gonna see my makeup looking like I look at me because I don't care. So I cut this and I'm gonna put my layers on here. And then I guess I'm gonna, you know, put the boots down on. Which they don't look like that bad. It's just like, you can tell like the color difference. I don't really like this. I ain't even put no makeup on either. How I'm finna put a wig on? I ain't got no makeup on my head. So I'm using the 435 Fresh All Day Matted Foundation. Who this by? By Kiss. Or just like this. Really don't even need that much for real. They just need like a little bit because a little go a lot. So we're gonna put this on. Y'all, I am so devastated because I don't have my ring light. And the way I got y'all set up, y'all hurting my back right now. And this blending pretty well right now. I'm not even gonna cap. But the way I got this set up, I have a lamp, then I have my iPad, then it's like stacked up on some stuff to even get it to look like this. So it's just, I need a new freaking ring light. I need a new ring light. I had that one for a good long time too. It's just, I guess it's time for a new one. I need my ring light. Like, that's very essential for my, you know, content. And put my glasses back on, which y'all know what's really going on. These are so cute to me. Okay, what's next? And now y'all got the blow dryer from like the ladies to go beat me down on that. Thank you.
just came in the back. It was okay. See you in my back.
Yeah, I guess it's time to clean up. But I'm done with my hair. I'm gonna unwrap this shit for y'all tomorrow. Y'all can see I'm just cleaning it. It looks so good. My head.